Hello my dear students, welcome again for the online classes. Today we will start with the same lesson, hot deserts. In the last lecture we have studied about the human life in the desert region. How is the human life in the desert region? Now because of the extreme climate, the human life is very difficult in the desert region. We have also studied about the economic activities done by the people to earn their livelihood. Now the economic activities like trading, mining, farming, these are some of the activities which are carried by the people to earn their livelihood. But children, this was the condition of the desert region in the earlier time. But now when we talk about the modern period, so today we are going to study about the modern life in the deserts. How is the today's life? Which type of lifestyle people have in the desert region? Now we have studied that the life was very difficult in the desert region because of the extreme climate and very less rainfall. Now there was because of the scanty rainfall, water problem was a very big problem in the desert region, and it was very difficult for the people to survive in such a climate. But still some of the people lead their nomadic life in the desert region, and they have carried the trading activities also, they have done the farming also to earn their livelihood. But as the time has passed, as the technology has improved, the modern life in the desert region has totally changed. So today we will study about the modern life in the desert region, means how is the life in today's situation. Now with the help of the modern technology, people in the desert region have adapted many new things. Like they have started using the new irrigation methods, because of which the farming has become very easier. Now by using the new technologies in the irrigation system, the problem of the water shortage has decreased day by day. The easy availability, because of the new irrigation methods, water is easily available to the people for the agricultural activities. That is, now the farming has become very easy for the farmers in the desert regions. Then second one is the method of desalination. Now what is desalination? Desalination is the method in which the salty water is converted into the potable water, so that the water can be easily used by the people. But this method of desalination is very expensive, and so yet it has not become very popular. Then the another one, we know the camel is called the sheep of desert. Till today also camel is used as the means of transport. Now as the desert regions are oil rich areas, motor vehicles are also easily used in the desert region, and the transport has also become very easy in the deserts. And so the economic activities like trading, farming are easily done in the desert regions. Some of the people in the desert region still use the camel as the means of transport. Because of the modern technology and the new methods of irrigation and then the method of desalination, the life in the desert region has become more easier than the earlier. So now we can say that now the life is much more better in the desert regions also. The condition which we have seen earlier in the desert region has totally changed, has now totally changed because of the modern technology. Now the economic activities like farming, mining, trading can be easily done in the desert regions. People don't have to move from one place to another in search of food, water and pasture for their cattle, and it is possible because of the modern technologies and the efforts taken by the government. So today this way we have completed the lesson. So let us recall once again what we have studied in this lesson. So we have studied about the location of the hot deserts, how is the climate in the hot deserts, then we have studied about the plant life and the animal life in the desert region, and also we have studied about the human life in the desert region in detail. So this was the last point of the lesson, that is the modern life in the desert region. So children, today we have completed the lesson. Read the lesson thoroughly and try to understand the concept. Thank you.